Meal prep is a weekly task for me, and then I believe it helps the busy weekdays so much. Making this big batch of slow-cooked gyudon is one of the ideas. Gyudon is a Japanese dish. Gyu means beef, don means rice ball. It's thin sliced beef cooked with onion and some condiments, and it goes over the cooked rice. Since I was batch making the gyudon, for 3 pounds of beef, I added a half cup each of sugar, mirin, soy sauce, and 1 pack of dashi, and 1.5 cup of water. I made this gyudon for a dinner meal for one night, and I stored the rest to be bagged in a plastic bag. The beef was tender after being slow cooked and flavorful with the savory juice.